has returned to Mordor. Shadow.
Your father.
Hard enough.
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
You shall not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
Thank you.
forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches, in and fall sleep in moonlit field.
Happy anniversary, Mother.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon. What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you. Talion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Thank you. world found footprints behind the bushes.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how...
will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
On the side!
Manfeld! You're already half dead. Killing you will be a mercy.
These will have to give me another reward for this.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Dead in the rocks.
twice as hard to cut down in battle.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Hit him from the side! Overwhelm him!
Of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. And now someone's gotta go get it back!
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole! Don't think you can get away! I'll punish you myself! Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun an Uruk! Those slaves, they tried to get away, and now...
Yeah!
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
For his life, when he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles! I count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the least, I will carry the fire pit myself.
Take his hand!